Monkey Magic on the Sony PlayStation. Here's the disc art. Fuck you, bitch. Let's pop this fucker in. See what we got. I will work on the layout in the meantime. Monkey! Let's pop this fucker in and play Monkey Magic. Hopefully. If it reads. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alrighty. So I'll add the crop and fix the layout when the shit is fully loaded. Hi, sup. Dude, this is literally Dragon Ball. This is literally Dragon Ball. Nice option. Why even throw that in the options menu? There's no options. Alright, let's go. Monkey magic.
There are two forces in this world. The one who controls the earth is the despicable guardian. And then there's me. Who am I?
The one that controls the netherworld, Master Death Void!
Soon, I will rule everything from the Netherworld. But there's one thing we must do. We must rid the world of the Guardian and his teachings, but how?
With fear!
And power!
And greed and hatred!
Thanks to my brilliance, the world is becoming more evil, and the teachings of the Guardian will soon be lost forever. I trust you are fully rested.
Thank you.
Now listen to me carefully. A new being will soon drop down to the earth.
Who is it? Where's he from?
I'm certain the Guardian is behind it. But you will guide this new being and get him to join the dark forces of the Netherworld.
Sure. Where do I find you? What's that?
Thank you.
No, I can't let you give up your title! If Dirt Boy finds out all about this... look, Stone Monkey, you've got character. I'd say you're well on your way to becoming a great leader if you just try!
I'm just an animal. I'm not an immortal. What's the use?
It won't make any difference once you have divine power in your hands.
What's that? You mean that even humans and animals can get this divine power?
I suppose so.
Come on, answer me, you crazy bat.
There's a priest named Subudai who has those powers.
So, where does he live?
On Hosen Mountain in the far south.
Hosen Mountain?
But it's too far. You'll never make it on your own. It'll take you years to get there.
That's an abrupt ending. This game's pretty epic so far, I'm not gonna lie. Jesus. I can see why you like this game now, Bagels. I understand. Is this a side-scroller?
Sent me here to help you. Boy, does he have big plans for you. Stick with me, and I'll help you gain divine power.
What is that? Wait, what? Restart, okay.
Hey, that's a checkpoint. They light up when you pass by, and then if you mess up, this is where you'll return. Lock snake keys, Pebble Brain. There's
Pebble
gotta
Brain.
Be one over here.
Pebble Brain.
Okay,
cool.
That's the key. Let's unlock that gate and get out of this dump. I have great news, ladies and gentlemen. Monkey! So Chigs in DLive is saying he might pay me to eat more banana peels. How do y'all feel about that? Ick! Monkey!
This game is good. Oh, just kidding. Best interest in mind. Oh my god, what the? That's gonna have to cost a little bit more. That'll have to wait for when the porn career kicks off officially. Ah, fall damage.
Subudai School of Magic is at the top of this cliff. Get climbing, and I'll meet you at the top. Nothing can keep me from divine power now, except maybe those three guys. They're too tough for me. I'm out of here! I'm Beatty. You want in? You've got to get past me
first. This is
first.
Really good.
I'm Bitey. Not bad, monkey boy, but you'll never beat me and my nunchucks.
I guess he wasn't wrong. I guess I won't. Oof.
I'm Bodhi. It's just me and my battle pole between you and the door. And you'll never get in.
Alright! You beat those bumps! I always knew you could do it. Now Subudai can help you get divine power!
Should've got the lives? Oh, I didn't get cool.
Knock, knock. Anyone home? know, I am Master Subadai. I've been expecting you. You have proved to be a mighty little monkey, but if you really want to gain divine power, you are going to have to use more than your fists. Let's see how quickly you can learn to use your magic powers. In order to obtain divine power, you first need magic strength. Return here to recharge your magic powers. With the magic of this green crystal, you can become as small as a blade of grass. But be careful that something bigger doesn't come along and stomp you. Now we will begin your training. If you need me to repeat my explanations, all you have to do is come up to me and ask. Don't forget, no spell lasts forever, so hurry if you don't want to be smashed. With this magic, you can cast spells on yourself and on objects. Go ahead, give it a try.
Eventually,
work,
I'm sure,
Kongo. Now, let's see how well you do in the real world. Here you will find the old Nuklon atomic power plant. Inside is the weapon a powerful warrior requires, the power rod. Use your magic powers to find this weapon. Oh, and beware of the giant rats.
What is this? A toxic waste site?
Power rod? Hell yeah. This reminds me of like some of those Rayman levels that don't have any music and stuff. That's what this reminds me of.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck that. I like how it uses the background and stuff. It's actually really neat.
Just a weak little monkey. All right, back to school.
You need 40% to save the game? That's epic as fuck.
Of your heart will make you stronger, or you can share your strength with others. Oh, I almost forgot. Now that you have two spells, you must choose which spell you want to use using the R2 or L2 buttons. You may want to practice before you singe your monkey tail. Strong man walks without pain. Use the gold power to strengthen yourself before crossing the coals.
Oh, so L1?
That stone would be very helpful in climbing over this wall. Are opposites, Congo. Each can undo the other. If you're in a hurry, use the power spell to unshrink yourself. Very good, Congo. You are smarter than you look. Perhaps you are even smart enough now to obtain the power rod.
I love the power rod.
These electric fields will wipe you out instantly, Congo. Be careful and good luck. Oh, that's a refiller. Okay. Hello, yeah. Spell that would help here. Back to the school.
Yeah, why am I doing one at a time? Just give me everything. Like, hello?
This is the red magic of fire. With it, you can defeat the cold of winter. And also burn your monkey ears.
Oh, setting myself on fire?
This is a magic field, Congo. This blue one will make you as brittle as an icicle. Casting fire magic on yourself will protect you from the cold, but the fire will also harm you. So be quick. Thank you. Congo. Now go get that power rod! This area is very complicated. Leave no corner unexplored and you should do fine.
Bless the monkey. Thanks, Bagholes. I tried my best. God. Fuck you. Desperate for him to keep playing? Yeah? Whatever would they do without him? Well, they had to find some way to put Mawnkaaaaay in the games. what they came up with?
Five keys, Congo. Quick, go find the others.
Shit. Just kidding. I have to find shit that I don't know, like the location of. This is not really bad. Oh, dude, I'm dead. One and four that I need. A different plane, a different plane of existence, a different realm, if you will. That this game is apparently really rare. Yeah, this isn't a cult classic. This is just a fucking classic. There's no cult here. They've done it. Oh my god. Imagine not watching Monkey Magic when you're growing up. Monkey! Thank you. wish I knew where the fuck I was going. God himself? Dude, that's not funny. Starhawk. I wanna watch the cartoon. Fuck this game. I wanna fucking watch the cartoon. Tough when secrets are harder to find than actual gameplay. I'm thinking, but like, where the fuck is it, you know? Can't find it. Yeah. piss me off. I'm officially pissed. Hello, I called Star. I'm playing Twin Sanity after this time. This has to be it. There we go.
Aha! I knew I forgot something! Back to the school, Congo!